Pray that what you lack does not distract.